Time to step into history. Carefully.
Get out of my way!
Wow, it's so quiet and peaceful here.
Almost makes you forget that we're surrounded by the most dangerous plants on Earth.
Don't worry, we just need to keep our wits about us.
Help! I'm stuck!
JP!
Okay, Kelsey, get the tape ready. No!
Hee-tah!
Oh, sorry, guys. I almost cost us the mission. All because I thought I saw a conch shell over there. But I learned my lesson. There isn't a conch shell there.
Looks like we're about 6 backyards deep in the ivy now.
Why do people measure stuff in feet anyways? Backyards makes way more sense. Guys?
It must have gotten snagged on a branch. All right, guess we'll just have to rely on landmarks to guide us back.
Kelsey looked behind them suspiciously. A jagged sapling could be to blame, but Kelsey's keen warrior senses sensed something sinister.
Kelsey!
Whoosh!
The best part about discoveries is naming them. So what do you guys think? Just combine all of our names into one? Would it be Kragelsey? Jake Craighill?
I think we're being followed.
We're surrounded! Check the radar! How many are there?
Oh! Why are you beeping?
How I beep when I'm nervous?
Whoa. Suits! Check your suits!
I'm fine.
Suit integrity's still at 100%. JP? We have a breach!
Just let me get one little scratch!
Don't make me knock you out!
The creek cuts through the grove just up ahead! No! Curse you, toxic codendron radicans! The Latin name for poison ivy!
Time is of the essence. We have to amputate his stomach before it spreads! Bite down on this!
Try to save my vital organs, please.
Wait, let's try the lotion. What? It was right here. It can't be. No one's out here in the ivy.
Not someone, but something is. And what's worse is that it has human feet. Our supplies are gone, our safety's been compromised, and we've already lost one of our own.
Who?
We should follow the creek to safety while we still have our lives.
But if someone or something is going through this much trouble to keep us out, then they've got to be protecting something big.
This way!
Keep moving! Where'd it go?
I don't know!
There's no more branches to jump to!
With suits like this, we can't go back down.
Guys, I'll scratch everywhere around it, but I feel like I'm gonna have to scratch it soon.
I'm so sorry, guys. I wanted us to become legendary explorers, but instead we're gonna die in a tree. No good explorers have died in trees!
No, that's not true. Magellan had a bush-related fatality.
I just wanted to be remembered. I'm going down.
Wait, huh?
What?
I'll jump down and run as fast as I can to get help.
That sounds like madness. Do you have tree madness, Craig?
No. I just lost sight of what was important. Not being itchy.
Craig!
That was quick.